this is what a morning in the backcountry looked like. So we got up, enjoyed my cup of tea as usual, and just wait inside in a warm van until the sunrise. This morning we didn't have a beautiful sunrise, but we went all the way to the lake, me and Katie. It was gorgeous. Not a long time after, it was time to pack up and we explore another part of this area.
Another waterfall, Jenny. This is a little campground for the night. We have a little deck. I'm not sure I want to go with that deck. Campfire, table.
All of this free.